properties is also sold.
The economic activity is there. Unfortunately, there's a human angle, and you must be hearing about these deaths in Tharparkar and all. The hospital in Mithi, in my opinion, is now, you know, we've got better hospitals in Karachi, obviously, it's a huge city, in Hyderabad, maybe in Sakhar. After these three towns, the hospital in Mithi is the most equipped, but unfortunately, the problem is so huge, and it's a social problem, it's a long story, early marriages, frequent births, this has led to malnutrition of the mother and as a consequence of the child, and we're working on these issues. But the facilities are almost as good as any rural area in Pakistan, in Mithi. But we're working on this aspect also. So what I'd suggest, and I'd ask Admiral Sahab, that if not now for the next course, you should go to Mithi or to Islamkot. And we've got an airport there. You can fly to Islamkot. We've got residential facilities. We've got the government of Sindh built third lodges. I don't know how many they can accommodate at one time. Not more than 40 or 50, I guess. But apart from that, people have opened because of the economic activity there. They're container hotels. In Tharparkar, you could get an air-conditioned room in Thar if you want to go stay there. So the facilities are there, but you know, because of the airport, you can make a day trip also and visit the mine, visit the site, and you know, seeing is believing in terms of what we've done there. The last thing that I want to talk about before I end and open the floor for a few questions is there's always talk that the provinces do not have the capacity to take over the responsibility. Let's talk about the 18th Amendment. It's again come up right now. But I'll just give you one example of what the government of Sindh was able to do. After the 18th Amendment, one of the taxes, which was the sales tax on service, it was always a provincial tax, but in the year 2000, the provinces had given, had made some legislation. This was, at that time, there were no assemblies, and the governor had issued an ordinance by virtue of which all the four provinces gave the power to the FPR to collect this tax for them. Since 2008, since 2002, when we were in the opposition,